Hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new video, and today, what the fuck is going on? Is it close? Fuck it. Yeah, today we're going to be watching Funny Reels, and as you see Tom Holland and Ben Bay reacting to the new Zendaya trailer. If you don't know what's going to happen, I'll show you guys.
We're about to watch the new trailer. I'm quite nervous, actually.
Hi.
Hey. What?
Come here.
Which one of us?
Oh, that's it. That's it. Hey. All right. That's it. That's all I wanted. After that video, I think Tom Holland is like heartbroken or whatever. I mean. Shit. I'm just gonna say that Hollywood is just fucking with both of them. They know they like each other. They know they're dating. And they're trying. I feel like they're just trying to fuck with them so hard. Because there's that with Zendaya. And there's another one with Tom Holland getting backshot with a dude. I don't know what the fuck is going on. That's just fucking ridiculous, bro. I'm just looking at it, and I'm just seeing it. I'm just like, you have lemon, bro. I need to sour my eyes out. Fuck's sake. Good thing. Yeah, that's so true. Yeah. Not in 2004. I was born in 2004. You see, I watched Spider-Man when I was, like, in 12th or 3rd grade. Spider-Man 3, that was my favorite one. That's the first one I watched. And then I watched, like, number 1 and 2. And I watched, like, the Amazing Spider-Man 1 and 2. I didn't like the first Amazing Spider-Man 1. I fucking hated that one. It was awesome. I still liked the Amazing Spider-Man 1, but, you know, I just, meh. You know, fucking. Ah, damn. Hold on. I have a false alarm. I just thought I heard something. Day yo.
Hottie, right? Am I right?
Shit. Kids have to get into their parents' spicy water.
I've been in the hills, fucking cop cars, feeling like a pop tart.
You guys remember E.T.? I wish I didn't. I hated that movie so much. I don't give a fuck what you guys say. Come on, Paul exists. That's the best alien movie ever. This, I don't know what that is. So I'm assuming spicy water. They mean alcohol. 97-year-old New York City diner still serves a Coke the old-fashioned. What?
Mr. Nico.
Yo.
What's up?
How you doing?
A little calm?
Yeah. I'm in the middle of filming right now, though.
What? What is that?
Wow. Beautiful.
Wow. What the hell? That's amazing. What? That's how they serve Coke? Why don't other places do this? This is awesome. And that's a diner. I really want to eat at diners, dude. They just seem good place to eat. You know what I mean? That's awesome. I like that. Like, what is that? I'm assuming. I think that's foam. Like that cream on it. I don't know. Technically, your alarm clock is your thing, so. Alright, as it starts at every episode. Bro got big eyes. No, I disagree with that. I hate it. I don't have an alarm clock right now. Because if you set an alarm, right, your favorite music, theme song, whatever, you're going to hate it in about, like, 3 days because you hate getting it because that's a reminder of, like, you, hey, get up. It's time for work. You know what I mean? That sucks. Like, especially for school. Like, I like my old alarm, you know? We go beep, 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 beep. I'm like, oh, yeah, superhero time, baby, yeah. I don't know. Fuck it. Robert breaks into my house at 3 a.m. Me who just lost 9 games in a row. Yeah, I can't never relate, like, losing 9 games in a row. Ranked game? Shit, I don't feel bad for you, dog. But, like, whenever I play, like, online games, I only play, like, 1 or 2 matches. It's like, 20 minutes, you know, like, over 40 minutes, like, playtime. You know, that's enough for me. I'm going to watch One Piece. I'm going to watch YouTube, you know, like, what's on the internet, you know what I mean? There's a lot of stuff I want to do, like, not play games all day. But it doesn't mean I like to, it doesn't mean I don't want to play video games. Like, I could still be considered a gamer. This quarter effect it. But it's just, the thing is, I don't have, like, a good setup. I can't play games very well with my fucking Steam Deck. I don't have, like, this is a terrible setup, by the way. Like, if I were to show you, let me see. I don't know if you guys can see that. But yeah, you can see my Switch, the PS4 controller. This oversized Pokemon card right here. Yeah, like, my Steam Deck's, like, right there. Like, right here. I don't know if you can see that. And, like, the recording setup for the Steam Deck is not perfected yet. I am trying to fix that. They got me? Oh, they were good. All right, let's continue.
And what about me?
Huh?
Who do you love more, me or him?
You don't have to answer that question. Yeah, it's not necessary.
I love you both.
I know you love us both, but who do you love more?
A boy.
You really don't want to know the answer to that question.
Don't do this right now. Like,
answer
I love
the
you,
question.
But I love you both
answer
the same.
Answer the question.
I love you both the
it's
same.
It's a simple question.
It's him. Okay? It's him. It's always been him. When I got sick, he brought me soup. When I got in my first fight, he was there. When my heart was broken, he consoled me. When I'm sore, he gives me massages. You don't do these things. He does.
That was beautiful, bro.
Hey, true homie. Nah, but I bet when they're acting that out, but they're like crying, like for real, bro. You know when you're acting, you're trying to like be sad or something, and like you feel that little tear like coming out, dude. It gets for real, dude. It gets for real. It's really funny. But yeah, screw you, bro. It's my homie. My homie. Honestly, I'm living like a best friend right now. I have a best friend in Port Arthur. I have like three best friends, bro. Right? They're my boys. They're my boys who I play Fortnite with. My boys who I like. I talk to. I get mad at like my roommate, like my friend Jose. Like I get mad at him like every single day. Like, god damn. But we're friends. We're cool with each other. You know, we're just like that. You know what I mean? When your best friend takes an ugly photo of you, me.
Toss it into the fire! Destroy it!
No. Nah.
You see, dude? Toss it into the fire!
Yeah, that's kind of true. No, that's not me. That's my friend, Jose. He's always like that. I take a picture of him, like a random pig, like, delete it, Steven, delete it. We can't record videos with each other at all because he doesn't like being in the camera. Like, he wants to do this, he wants to do that, but we could do that, like, you know, making the video, but I guess not, but I get it, he doesn't want to be in a video, but, you know, I want to make a recording of it, you know. I feel like I'm being fucking selfish here, I don't know. But yeah, it's just that's me, and that's me. The photo I took of him where he was sleeping.
Destroy it!
That's him. Yeah, fucking hell.
A lot more than that.
You want to smell me?
You smell me? Like shit.
Cognac.
Yeah, it smells
that
like
cognac.
It smells like cock.
That's all I could
that's
drink.
What it smells like.
You're gonna
smell
fucking
like cock-yak.
Are you gonna try?
I know this guy, but I think, I don't know, I think people said it was like it's all a script of his video. Let's see the comments. Since I met your mother, seems like the type of brother if you would have. Hey, yo, no. How long they been married? They've been Kakiak now? What? Kakiak? Okay. Got me. He got so pissed. Yeah. Being sarcastic, I'm sure. But she. I'm sure she's drunk. So I'm sure. What the fuck are you typing, bro? President Biden was smelly. He loved to sniff on women. Alright, bro. You know what? What the fuck is wrong with these people?
For one fucking minute.
Right. Fuck you, you stupid, lazy fucking bitch.
Hey, let's all calm down here, guys.
This isn't your show. Get the fuck out of here, Obama.
Benson left to buy alcohol.
Fucking hell. That was my favorite furry episode.
Dude, this thing won't light.
I know how to get that baby going. Out of my way.
Okay, dude. I think that's good.
What?
What is this?
For one fucking...
No, that's funny. That's very funny. I think I'm more watching like relatable TikToks right now. Nah, but I love regular shows, dude. But I'm letting you guys all know that JG Quintel, I think that's his name. He stated that when he's done with Close Enough, and if anybody remembers regular show, like the fan base is still strong, he will continue regular show. I'm gonna kill these stupid earbuds, bro. They suck. He said he'll continue it, bro. I can't wait, bro. He's going to continue out on the wind probably like 1 or 2 years because, you know, it's hard to pitch your new shows. I don't know. Where can he pitch his show now? Like, regular show. Like, how can he reboot it? You know what I mean? Because, like, HBO Max, like, definitely not HBO Max because he already... They're the one who canceled the show because they want, like, the Discovery and shit. Like, that with stupid animals, nature, and all that bullshit, bro. Fucking gay as hell. Alright, bro, what the fuck is going on with this, my For You page? My mom, alright, since you're acting bad, I'm gonna call Stan and let him know, 5-year-old me. What was... My keyboard got disconnected, that's beautiful.
Shut up! You stupid bitch! Keep your damn mouth shut!
Fucking hell. Listen, bro, I'm just gonna say, like, I kind of have a problem with fat people. My friend, he's fat, and this dude wants, like, he kept trying to flex his muscles and shit, like, yeah, I'm stronger, and I'm like, that's fat. That ain't muscle, that's fat. Like, 90% of that muscle right there is fucking fat, dude, alright? I roast the living shit out of him, because, bro, you want to be strong and all that shit, but, bro, like, you know, get, if you want to flex that you have muscle, you want to flex that you're strong as shit, come on, lose fucking weight, you know what I'm saying? I'm not fat shaming him, I'm fat shaming him, actually. As a matter of fact, I'm always fat shaming him. Everybody else, you good. Anybody realizing if we didn't met at the exact same moment? Maybe, but it's because, like, my best friends are all, two of my best friends, they were in, they were in my class, fucking, they were in, like, my first friend, Jared, he was in, he has a YouTube channel, it's called Please Call Me Jared, for some reason, yeah, search it up, subscribe to him, I think he got more subscribers than me, though, I'm not sure. I got more views than him, that's for sure. I'm not trying to brag on that, though. But anyway, him and I, we had, like, same classes with each other in second grade, and the funny thing is, we just came from a different school to that one, to a new school in second grade. And it was awesome. I remember how we met, but the way he said, like, how we met was, like, he said he met me first. He said, like, yeah, you want to be friends and shit? And I was like, yeah. Like, he said he asked me. I remember asking him first. So it's still debatable. And I think what now he's saying is that, like, he, fuck it. I don't know. It's confusing. But, yeah, we had the same class to each other. So, like, we're still going to talk to each other, like, throughout the entire school year. I mean... And my other friend, my roommate, we met when we were, like, fifth grade, and he was in my class in the second semester. You see what I'm going with? It's like, you know, it's just different. So, if you say you guys have never met at the exact same moment, I'm assuming that you guys, like, had jobs and shit when you just met each other at a store or something. Because if you guys were in the same class, there's no way in hell you guys would have never met. Because, you know, you gotta talk to somebody, you know what I mean?
Take the time to talk about proper concert etiquette. Etiquette? What's that? Well, etiquette is a French word that means how to not act like a stupid asshole. So let's get into it. First off, concert hygiene. You know, when you go to a show and you're standing next to a person who smells like BO and old shoes and shit, oh, you don't know? Then that person might be you. Take a shower at some point in your life and then come to the show.
Dude, what the fuck?
Take the time to talk about
Facebook. What the hell? That's funny. Imagine the concert. It reminds me of Gorilla. They're like virtual band and shit. That's funny. This should be like this. Oh yeah, this artist, damn, follow him, bro. Like, beautiful art right here. Damn! Is that Anna?
Did you know that people that are bisexual are more likely to be able to survive a tornado than people who are dead? Did you know that
What? Huh? What are you talking about, bro? Alright, bro, have a good night, man. He need that light.
She's taking forever. God, I'm gonna go check on her.
Yeah, go get her.
Okay. I never snitch on daddy. Never. I hold a brick from daddy. Special a bitch from daddy. Top of the biscuit, ate like a
stack. All right, I don't want to get copyrighted. Fuck.
Is there anything you do want?
Don't take your voice heading to the next level.
Yeah, just one thing. 3 years ago, I gave Mindy one of my kidneys.
Okay.
Now I want it back.
Yeah.
Is there
That is funny. Holy shit. Can you really give your kidney back to somebody? Damn. I'll give my kidney to my friends. Hell yeah. But, like, don't fucking drink. That's all I'm gonna say. Have you given my kidney? Alright, that's like fire. It's an AI cover of Patrick, but I don't know.
Oh, look, Wishbone! Okay, ready? One.
Oh, I know this.
Two. Thing. Three. Yes! I got 5 seconds. Ha! No gravity.
Oh, that's funny. I love Family Guy. They have like new episodes. I guess I don't know what's going on with the writer strikes, but I guess like they're making new episodes now, even though they were on strike. Some people were rumoring that Seth MacFarlane, the creator of Family Guy, was gonna quit. He's gonna stop making Family Guy. And it's like, yo, he's not quitting, guys. The writers are on strike, you know. If he were to do it, if we were like to continue the show with the writers on strike, then people are gonna be pissed, you know what I mean? Alright, fuck it. That's it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Not gonna lie, these reels were kinda boring, unlike the last two. They were funny as hell. These were like relatable, so. Most of them are relatable. Yeah, that's it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. If you did, be sure to leave a like. Be sure to leave a like. And see you guys next time. Peace out. Peace.